Hello and welcome. Rosetta or Rosetta 2 is the bridge between Intel apps and Apple Silicon, like M1 and M2 chips. When you install and launch an app that is not optimized for Apple Silicon, like Steam, macOS automatically prompts you to install Rosetta. Simply click Install and follow the simple installation wizard. However, if you wish to install it manually, you will need to do it via terminal. Press Command and Space keys at the same time to launch a Spotlight. Type Terminal in the search box and once it appears, click on it to launch. Now type /install-rosetta and press Enter. Type A to agree to the user agreements and press Enter again. You will see the confirmation in the terminal. Now, if you try launching Steam again, it launches without prompting for Rosetta, cause we have already installed it via terminal. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.